Into life, then I will touch you with my cow.